Welcome back. So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Okay, one more time. Just gonna talk to Rogue about Smasher, right? Then you'll hand me the wheel, hop back in the passenger seat.
That is the plan. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. You might even enjoy it.
Actually, regretting this already. Okay. I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or...
Good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beef and sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Give me another.
You got it.
Cassius Ryder. You mean anything to you?
Mm-hmm. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Persian Street.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Other one. She's gonna love it.
Sure she will. Jeremiah Grayson. Heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson after I banged her.
Something better.
Hey, you Ruby?
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right.
Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Get your fucking paws off Ruby. She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this.
Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Where to?
Martin Street. But take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light? Maybe I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson. Hello, Night City. V.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah, Johnny told you. Feel like shit.
No surprise there. Don't remember a thing, huh?
Let's just say, I see some huge fucking black holes.
He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
That feels weird, this. You knowing about Johnny?
Face is changing, you know. Still look like V, but that mean smirk, I'd know it anywhere. How he talks, moves, how he smokes.
I don't smoke.
I know. Could never confuse you two. So sleep soundly.
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait, Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smasher's been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground. Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
Uh. Never again.
Had no idea the pills would lay you out like this.
Maybe it wouldn't be bad if you hadn't chased them down with fuck knows what. You ought to be the one puking right now.
Yeah, well, life ain't fair.
Sure picked the right moment to bolt out of my body.
Ought to be happy I left it all.
I am. Look at me, spewing joy and rainbows.
Like a fucking ray of sunshine. Well, we moving?
What the hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser. So, feeling better?
No.
Thank you.
Sure, we can pack, we can ride, but what then?
The contract's dead. We've got no reason to stay.
You're the only ones, Bria Kane. Casal doesn't know when to quit. Stubborn as a mule.
No, the rest will stay here in camp. I want patrols every half hour, reporting directly to me.
Are we preparing for a visit from Biotechnica? Or a fourth corporate war?
The Raffens could surprise us at any moment.
You're not blowing this a little out of proportion.
I don't want any more surprises.
Vise, you're here.
What is she doing here? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy, so you call in your friend? To do it all behind my back? Is that it?
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right in front of you.
You really think you can forbid Pan Am from doing anything?
Trust me.
No point. She'll do whatever she wants.
No, she won't. Not if she plans to stay in this family.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance like this?
A chance at what? Rotting up the job we came
here to... Get the sense this fight's grown stale. Come on, put some feeling into it.
No. This discussion ended long ago. The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
Being unusually quiet. What's up?
I see no point in arguing with Saul. We can't win.
So, giving up?
Of course not. We'll take the basilisk ourselves, then wait for Saul to admit we were right.
Either that, or to boot us out of the family.
Thought the Biotechnica contract had withered and died.
Saul insists we see it through to the end. To prove the Aldecaldos keep their word.
Crop protection! Who gives a damn about crop protection? All Saul is going to prove is that a corp can walk all over us, and we'll say thank you and ask for more.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
Let me guess, whole thing's your idea?
How did you know?
Saul wouldn't be quite so pissed if it weren't.
I believe V is right. If this had been Saul's idea, he would have seen it as the greatest plan on God's green earth.
Bull. Saul isn't that petty. He's simply a coward. He would rather play it safe, bide his time. For the family.
This basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back. Dragged me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob, also on board.
Remember, a while back, told me to give you a solid kick in the pants if I saw you diving in the stupid pool again.
I do. Yet that was before our tandem raid on the Raffin camp. I believe you lost your opportunity there.
Nope. Different that. Rescue mission. Someone from the family. Now, you're out to plain trick him.
If you plan to lecture me, you can damn well go right now.
And you plan to grab the basilisk, how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else.
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace. Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
Did you try to get Saul on board again? No luck, huh?
No. Okay, everyone listen. Militech will transport the basilisk in parts distributed across two trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you! The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away. Questions? Comments? Motions?
Nice.
Yeah, it's all too easy. Convenient to arrange. The exact tech you need. Coming your way, almost served on a silver platter.
Yes, Saul also claimed it stinks to high heaven.
Intel on the convoy, where'd you get it?
Carol hacked the Militech comms channel. Is that enough for you?
Okay, I'm in.
What the?
Okay, thanks. First, we'll ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Ah, come on. Did you get your hands clammy, too?
Screw you.